summing up. The points which you have understood from this session are: a motive is the most basic unit of the smallest unit of pattern. It has a distinct identity of its own. Each motive develops from a geometrical shape or a combination of different geometrical shapes. Motives can be of the following types: floral, radial, curvilinear, geometric, and abstract. Thank you.